Season to date, it's been a struggle, I would say. We're kind of a team in somewhat of transition. Having said that, we've a lot of really good young talent coming up through the ranks, and they're getting their opportunities to play. So you factor in, we've had a cup run prior to this, so we're on the back of a lengthy run of matches. So we're testing the depth of our squad. Look, this league, it's the standard's so high, it's relentless.